The summertime brings summer wine, and believe it or not, it can make the perfect base for a pitcher full of colorful cocktails.
It's a low alcohol base. It's going to add substance. It's going to add a lot of flavor without overpowering things with too much alcohol.
Mixologist Jim Cunningham, general manager of Merkin Vineyards in Scottsdale, Arizona, shares a couple of wine-based cocktails and a tasty mocktail to help keep the party going. We'll start with the Arizona Citrus Tequila Sangria.
A twist on a traditional sangria, but we're subbing out brandy for tequila, and we're adding a lot of local citrus to just brighten things up.
You kind of threw me for a loop when you said tequila.
Tequila, just like wine, is very versatile. It mixes well with a lot of things.
Give your pitcher a good stir, pour, and enjoy the summer sangria vibes.
This is delicious. It's super light, but very refreshing.
Fresh cut citrus and exotic flavors are the highlights of our next summer wine libation, the Ginger Lime Spritz.
What makes a wine cocktail a spritz?
Basically the addition of bubbles. Easy base is using a sparkling wine or adding like ginger beer or something else sparkling to give it that carbonation.
We'll take the double bubble approach using both ginger beer and sparkling wine. Be warned, this spritzer is loaded. There are three different kinds of alcohol in here, but the ginger beer is alcohol-free.
We've got sparkling wine.
We got sparkling wine, ginger beer, ginger liqueur, local vodka.
All right, now this is a summer party that I won't forget.
Finally, someone has to drive, so we're keeping the flavor but skipping the booze with the sparkling raspberry lemonade virgin mojito.
We've got a twist on a raspberry lemonade. A little bit of mint and carbonation kind of makes it reminiscent of a raspberry mojito as well.
So it's very much a grown-up drink without the grown-up part.
Yes, exactly.
I love that. So what did we add in here?
We've got a lot of fresh raspberries, a lot of fresh squeezed lemon juice, a little bit of simple syrup.
Add in some club soda and mint, and you've got a gorgeous mocktail.
Quite delightful. You don't need all the alcohol to have a little bit of fun.
Fun fruit flavor without all the hangovers.
Hit us up on thelisttv.com for these recipes. Making summer shine with summer wine, cocktails, and mocktails.